The car is dead, everyone is missing, and the phone line was cut. And now the power is out. This is really starting to freak me out, Kenny.
I know, it's weird. But it's probably nothing.
No, too many things are happening for this all to be a coincidence. Something feels wrong.
Chad must not have topped off the generator with gas. Probably toking too much of his weed.
Yeah, I guess you're right. I'll try to relax.
You rest here. I'll go see what's the matter with the generator.
They shouldn't be here, Jason. Stop them.
I'll go see what's the matter with the generator.
Kill for mother.
Is that real? This can't be real.
Make mommy proud, Jason. Don't let them escape.